Hello friends, welcome to Maths Online Classes. So in this video I will be telling you that how to prove this question. So here it is. The question is, we need to prove that the multiplication of 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 and so on up to 1995 is less than 998 to the power 1995. Okay. So here's the big number. So this is factorial 1995. Okay, we have to prove 998 to the power 1995. So how do we do that? So you can pause the video and try. So we have to. The question is 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 into dot 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 into 1995. Okay, let's suppose this is LHS. Okay, so how do we prove? We need to do some arrangement here. Let's see how. We need to prove that it is less than 998 to the power 1995. Okay guys, so we need 998. Okay, so how do we do that? So here we see that and observe that 998, if we double it, then it will become 1996. So how do we do here? In the left hand side we do 1996. So for that we have to take the term 1 into 1995 on the same side, and on the same way 2 into 1994, okay, into 3 into 1994, and so on. If we do that, so it will come up to it will come for, so how many term it will go? So for that what we have to do, let's take a smaller series. So let's suppose 1 into 2 into 3 into 4 into 5. So for that we have to pair up 5 1 2 4, okay, and the middle part is 3. So the remaining part is 3, means the middle part is 3. So middle part is 3 means there are total number of 5 terms. Okay, then we add 1 and divided by 2. Okay, so the we get the middle part. So for that on the same, in the same way we have to do here. So 1995 plus 1 divided by 2, so the middle term will get 1996 by 2, and we will get 998. Okay, so lastly we will remain 998, and just immediate previous to this term we will write 997 into 999. Okay. So this is total left hand side. Then here you observe that 1 into 1995. So how do we make this term 1996? Obviously we have to add these two, and we know that there is a relationship between the addition of the two number and multiplication of the two number in the AP part. Okay, arithmetic mean. Means the arithmetic mean is greater than and equal to geometric mean. AM is greater than or equal to GM. So we have to use this concept. So we know that A plus B by 2 is greater than and equal to root under AB. And obviously the A plus B by 2 to the whole square is greater than or equal to A into B. Okay. So here A is 1995 and B is 1. Okay, either you can take A1 or B 1995. Okay, so let me take out the new page. can write. Let's write freshly. 1 into 1995, then 2 into 1994, then 3 into 1993 multiplied up to 997 into 999 into 998. Okay, so this whole term will be less than, okay, because we know that a plus b whole square is greater than and equal to a into b. So a and b, the product of a and b is less than of a plus b by 2 whole square. So here we write it as 1 plus 1995 by 2 to the whole square. Why we do not put it here equal sign? Because there are multiple terms also with other than this term 1 into 1995. That's why the term will get bigger, not equal to. Okay, so likewise 2 plus 1994 to the whole square into 3 plus 1993 by 2 whole square up to how many term? Up to 997 into 999 divided by 2 to the whole square into 998. So we can write it as this is 996 by 2 means 998 whole square. Again this is 998 to the whole square. Again this is 998 to the whole square dot 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 into this will become 996 divided by 2 means 998 whole square into 998. So here you observe that how many are this term, there are how many terms from here to here, there are 1, 2, 3 up to dot 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 and up to 997, there are now 997 terms. Okay, so we can write it as 998 square up to 997 terms. These are 997 terms into 998. So this will be become 998 to the power, if so we will multiply this two, so it will become 1994 into 998, and so this will be less than and equal to 998 to the power 1995. Okay, so here we go. So this is how we can prove. We have to identify the pattern of the question, and according to that we have to tackle this. Okay, so this is it for this video, and if you like this video, you can like it and you can share it and you can subscribe my channel, and you can also follow me on the Facebook page. Okay, so this is it. Thank you. I will make also again with the different types of question, and if you like my videos, then you can like me, you can like it, give a bit, and you can share it or you can subscribe my channel. Okay, and you can also follow me over this link. So this is it for this lesson. Thank you, friends.